The nice thing about Trout in the Classroom is that it's really flexible. There's all sorts of things that can be looked at. They study the trout in their classroom. They work with water quality. They learn about their watershed. They release the trout into a local water body and do some activities outdoors as well.
It taught me that fish are part of the ecosystem and that they have a life cycle from being an egg all the way to an adult.
That's a big responsibility to have fish in the classroom since they belong in a lake.
When they're little, you don't have to feed them because there's already food in their sack.
That the different temperatures can determine the different sizes of the trout.
And it taught my class to be more responsible and feed the fish.
We worked with Trout Unlimited and Spokane Fly Fishers on a grant that bought equipment for 5 different schools. And since then, we've been purchasing equipment and getting other schools set up. We've got 13 schools in the county right now.
I got to raise fish that I never thought I would be able to raise, including feeding.
They went crazy every time you fed them.
It was funny because they always fought over what piece they got.
Right when they came out of the egg, like first time I saw the fish swim, it was pretty cool.
Just getting them a little bit more connected with the balance of our local ecosystem, you know, testing water quality and understanding that there's certain parameters that these trout need to live in and that it's a very delicate structure, and they get a sense of that by just working with their tank at school.
I like seeing the fish in like their natural habitat.
Releasing them into one of my favorite lakes. It kind of jumped out of my cup. It literally went wee.
And so to connect them with their local parks, watersheds, water bodies, natural areas, that's what I really love about the pinnacle to the Trout in the Classroom, which is the release day.